Hey guys, I got something different here. I'm gonna check this AC capacitor. It's got three prongs on it. A common, a fan, and I'm pretty sure the other one goes to the condenser or compressor. This is for a window air conditioner. I got my Craftsman multimeter set to capacitance. So I'm gonna check the fan side here. I think it's supposed to be 7.5, which, not right, I think it's 7.65 microfarads, UF, and the other side's supposed to be 30. There it goes, 30.6. Well, there you have it. There's capacitance on the meter.